hurt.
Does dry ice melt the way regular ice does? The materials we are gonna use are ice, dry ice, brown paper towel, or regular paper towel. And our procedure is to place a piece of dry ice and a piece of regular ice on a paper towel. We should be expecting the ice to melt, and melting is the change in state from solid to a liquid. Dry ice should sublimate. The solid does not pass through the liquid state, it should go directly from solid to gas.
Much warmer than the dry ice, energy is transferred from the water to the dry ice, causing it to change from a solid to a gas and bubble through the water.
Thank you.
faster. Materials: 2 pieces of dry ice, 2 styrofoam cups, 1/4 cup of cold water, 1/4 cup of hot water, about 50 degrees Celsius. The procedure: place a piece of dry ice in a cup, 1/4 cup of cold water, and another piece in a cup, 1/4 cup of hot water. The expected results: much more fog will be produced from the cup with hot water. More fog is produced when dry ice is placed in hot water because the transfer of energy and sublimation happens faster. This causes the fog to be produced at a faster rate.